let's learn another important key term. Well, two for that matter. One is expressions, and the other one is statements. You're going to hear this a lot when talking to programmers, so what do they mean? Let's have a look. If we create a piece of code here, let's just say IQ is 100, IQ has lowered, and then let's say user age is going to equal IQ divided by 5. An expression is this part of the code. It's a piece of code that produces a value. In our case, this produces a value, right? Because 100 divided by 5 is going to equal 20. So this is an expression. A statement, on the other hand, is an entire line of code. Not this entire thing, but an entire line of code that performs some sort of action. In this case, what action are we performing? Well, the action is that we're calculating 100 divided by 5 and then assigning that value to the variable user age. So this is an expression. This is a statement. And also this is another statement. So if you hear me mentioning these terms throughout the course, hopefully now you know what they mean. I'll see you in the next one.